Hello, everyone. All right, halfway to 77. So I'm taking my time, not rushing like everybody else, like some people. Kind of doing my thing. But I should definitely hit 80 today, probably not too long here. I'm not sure how far into the campaign I even am, but I may be into it pretty far. I mean, I think I'm in the last zone. I am in the last zone. I haven't done any side quests yet. I did one, only because I opened it and he was given a pet, so I did it, but I haven't done any other ones. I'll do the side quests on some of my other characters, but I had a little trouble getting my stream going this morning for some reason. I had to lower the bitrate on it. Something changed the last 12 hours where I couldn't get it to work. This was my, it was dropping like 60% of my frame rate or something like that. It's crazy. Got a little bit of a drop now, but not as bad. It's like a 0.3% now, but my connection's better. So I'm not sure what's going on, but have a I'm actually try streaming to YouTube tomorrow just for the hell of it.
You made Zenkul's pheromones. There is no further need for you. Death to you.
There's treasure nearby. That means treasure hunters. Watch your back.
The general.
Alright, that's done. Maybe it only lights up on new one? I don't know.
We get things done. Filtwater is on the job. We better get moving. Remember, we're prisoners.
We get to sing a song about how miserable we are? Maybe not just yet, Mira.
Well, you spoiled. Are you old and from Zevkal? Or a new Zal?
Who do you think, maggot?
But they look like... Never mind. Go ahead. Don't report me!
Holding it for science.
We're free. I could just scream for joy.
I'd call all those spiders over there down on our heads.
I don't want legs on my head. Solor, you're not helping.
Talking to the goblin in charge. Get out there and get to
Okay, where am I going now? Nice. Easy quest.
Okay, we're moving out.
Now we're going there.
What if I just hum a jaunty tune?
Forty mining, huh? I should probably look to see if I can skill up at all.
Welcome, little morsel. A suspicious invitation. But a face-to-face meeting with the Vizier could be quite the boon for my little conspiracy. And of course there's the matter of your ally. Go, see what you can unravel.
Checking something here. Hello there. Welcome to a wild player. Sorry, I just noticed you're there. Just checking some settings. My computer is starting to get to the point where streaming is getting tougher because WoW is using more memory. Everything is starting to use more memory and more CPU, and I have an older computer now. It's getting older. Probably due for a new one, but. Must be in there, yeah it is. I just didn't wait long enough.
I know I can help.
Thank you.
inspire others to do better. I do what I can. Executor Nisrek right. is one of Queen Ansarek's closest confidants.
Mm-hmm. So she surmises. Ah, good. Harry, time is short. Hail pheromones that will allow you into the bazaar. Apply them. Zamatak is a problem, to be certain. But the Queen is not being influenced. She has made a choice.
Back away from him, creature! Now!
Listen to me and lower your bow! He's an ally.
An ally? Dalaran fell because of that!
I twist my transmog so I look epic. Why is Better Wardrobe doing this?
Fine. But you best have a good explanation for this.
Mr. Anduin's quest there.
We'll be surprised. We'll meet up with you later.
Ascension reserved only for the most loyal, the purest form of our evolution.
One.
Purest form. Ask yourselves, do the Ascended appear in Arubian to you?
Nonsense going on here. Look at me. I'm out of here, baby.
Have pressed our borders with their enemies.
Queen Nephorus boldly shielded our people against any threat we faced. Will Ansarek do the same?
All right, we're done with that.
Thank you.
What are you doing here?
We're here to observe and learn about Onsarak. That's all. Everyone deserves a chance.
We've observed enough. She cannot hide from me.
I will help anyone in need.
And this I promise to you all. With our renewed strength, our kingdom shall be reborn!
I can feel the Void's influence upon her. She's Xalatath's creature now.
How could you know that? Illyria, we need to go.
Maybe you're right. Wait. She's here.
What?
Xalatath.
No!
For Khadgar.
Get the queen to safety!
Move, now!
Repel the intruder!
Cool cinematic.
Overcrawlers! He would assassinate our beloved queen!
Illyria, what happened back there? This isn't you!
I had to take the shot! It was my chance to make up for Dalaran.
Oh, you
for Khadgar!
Can't fly here, no?
I don't expect you to understand what I'm dealing with.
But I do. Wait, get back!
Champion, slip through and take out the commander. We'll keep that swarm at bay for you.
I can't fix things for you.
But you know who you are. And I can listen. If you need
what is that?
Taste the venom of my fangs, overcrawlers.
Jumping it is.
Here you go. Pull me.
Here. Am I? You've slain hundreds to find me. Was that really all for Khadgar? Or is it just your nature to destroy? Come, Malaria. Embrace who you truly are.
These cutscenes and the cinematics and stuff are really good.
We're alive.
Let's get to shore.
We are in this together. I know I can help. I do what I can.
No. I need a moment more. We'll catch up with you at the Weaver's Lair.
This way.
A little weave rat told me
I anticipated your exodus from the city would be boisterous. But you enjoy exceeding expectations, don't you? I shall reach out to the General and Vizier soon. As my primary agent in this delightful tangle of threads, I'll require your presence during this initial communique. At last, our mutual agent has informed me that their allies from above will storm our realm for Xalatoth's head.
However, disposing of Xalatoth will not be enough to save our people. It is Onserek that is leading us to our downfall. Ah, you speak of insurrection. You don't know our queen as I know her. Her people go missing. Dark forces walk the palace. Onserek only thinks of power.
But she is still Nephrys' blood. Is there no redeeming her?
We blinded our tired hearts from the truth, Bilal. Onserek is nothing like her mother. Indeed. But we three can work together to restore Nephrys' ideals instead.
I understand. We must slay Onserek and sever the threads that shackle our people. I've been expecting you.
Let's make haste, Champion. We must notify our allies of what we've uncovered.
Step into my parlor. I'll be watching.
Come, Anduin. Dornagal awaits.
We'll meet you there, Champion.
I'll check my mind in here and just see what I can improve.
Anduin. Oh, good to see you back.
Oh, campaign complete. Okay. Campaign complete. Where is that quest? So I did a quest there, nothing else here for me. So, how do I unlock the earth? Earthen quest lock. Okay. don't see those quests. Kind of weird. I'm done. Didn't say I completed it on there though. What is going on? I'll leave some of these then. I'm just trying to figure out where I'm going to go. Let me get to these quests, man. Go on, it's right here.
Welcome,
oh, there we go. Okay. Thank you. Indeed. I'm just gonna look at my, now what do I need? Need to? To get out of here. Forgot how to do that. Guess I'm going this way. There we go. Stairs. Excellent. Stairs. 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 Days, days, days. Ah. Alright. Back to here. I don't know why this is marked. This is the last one.
No directive needed. Our lives are our own.
All right, do some pottery. Doing some pottery. Level two. Let me get this figured out. So where am I going here? I'm gonna go to city here first. There we go.
Commit our meeting to memory. Returning to task. We must take extreme methods to stop the kobolds plundering Morningrise. Use explosives to collapse their tunnels.
That one to work. I need those to work, I guess.
Thank you.
Baby. Upgrade.
Kobolds always come back.
Alright, go turn this guy in now.
Communication in... sorry. Hello. Follow no directives but your own. Paths intertwine. May all paths be open to you.
Just saw Orn disappeared on me again. Whoa. This guy's a lady. Fun dying.
have brought you here. Communication in... Sorry. Hello?
Alright, let's do this quest. Four first. Rare. Big upgrade. Look at my mining. That's done. Let's put new gear on. So this is an upgrade. These are an upgrade. Thank you. Alright, I just need this stuff right here.
Let's commit our meeting to memory. You here.
Oh, I hate these quests so much. Good, this quest done. Where'd she go?
Our forged paths intertwine.
Oh, we're here. This poor old guy, man, he's senile. We're gonna have to put Granddaddy out of his misery or what here?
Tell me, what drives you?
All right, in the home stretch here, these quests, I think. It's fine, I'm still leveling, so it doesn't really bother me.
Speak freely. No directive needed. Journey
forward. Lantern, the old guy's dead. It's all over. Sorry, lady. Your rock granddaddy there is dead. Oh, no? Okay. Oh, he's right here. What the heck? Paths intertwined. Must be important. Yeah, you just made us a lantern or something.
Silt from these clashing elementals are packed with healing properties. Let's stock up while they're occupied. Our lives are our own.
So
may your choices return.
These are both Earth and Quest 2. Bonus objective, we'll tell you.
All right. Harmit will be thrilled with all this excess mana.
I'm in full combat here, guys.
Distributed to the earthen unit.
All right, go back and get these quests done.
A new experience. Returning to task. Goodbye.
All right, smell that, old dude.
Tell me what drives you.
Speak freely. No directive needed.
Last one. Yep. Two more after this.
Journey far.
Ooh, upgrade on trinket. Now where are we going? Oh,
tell
got the quest first.
What drives you? Welcome,
may all paths be open.
All right, that one's done. Now we're gonna do broken tools. This one next is in 3D, so that's where you need to go. Sure, I can fly to here. Indeed. There we go. How's everybody doing, huh? Everybody else close to 80, are you?
Foreman says pipes leaking again. Flat up! Glue them shut!
Alright, so the quest I'm looking for here... One of the quests I'm looking for... Guarded and broken. Supposed to be in here. Supposed to be right here, actually. Right here. Right here? No? I'm looking for a mechanic, so. There he is, over there. This is it. This is it, boys. We found it. There we go. Give me this. Give me this quest, baby. I want to be a stony dwarf, and I can have a horde dwarf for the lulz. Female bearded rock dwarf. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Okay. So, that must be a bonus objective of some kind. Oh no, never mind. I had to go in this cave.
Lit.
Oh, it's, yeah, okay. And I'm in the same spot, never mind. Okay. Apparently I just didn't even look to... There we go. Need to pay more attention to what I'm doing here, apparently. Last one I need is over here somewhere. Nice, ran out of bigger. Here somewhere. Oh, this guy thinks he's tough. He's guarding it, huh? Camping this thing. On camping. Alright, let's go turn this bad boy in. Excellent. This is the second one. I gotta kill this big spidery dude. Okay. Do it though. I'll do it. For the dwarves. Alright, dude, I'm gonna fuck you up. This down. This down. That down, and we're gonna hit you with a big hammer. Alright. Got him.
Another interruption.
Good. Excellent. Now give me the next quest, you butthole.
Stay productive.
Return. All right, last one.
Raise the machine.
Reforge the shit, baby.
Please proceed.
Thank you. We
begin speaking. Stay productive. Remain vigilant.
Boom. One more to do now. I think it's a longer one? Not as long. Yeah, it's got 16 quests in it, but this one starts in Dormgol. Starts in the Dormgol. Is that where my Earth is set to? I'm gonna go try to seal these pipes, I guess, though. I don't know if they're leaking. Oh, okay. Just fly through the ship. Easy. Easy, easy. Back to Dormgol.
Returning to
I'm gonna take a quick break here. I'll be right back. I use the bathroom and stuff. So yeah. Thank you. go find this last chain for this here. Probably going until about 1. I'll turn my stream off. Probably try to do this again later on tonight. I might even be 80 by then before I come back and be moved on to my next character, but we'll have to see. I gotta do comp stomp this weekend on the characters that I do 80 on, so I can max out my honor. Yeah, same. Another quest I want? Yep, how scandalous. Definitely it.
Titan's bedrock and foundation.
Okay. Hi Rox, what are you doing up here, huh? You still say Earthen Quest though. What is this? This is our quest line. Has to be. Oh, nope, never mind. Okay. Is in the Ring Deep again? Yep. Okay. Or Council Wards Summit.
Troublemaker on our hands. Take them on if you think you're up to it.
You silly girl. You're really. Yeah, it's just laying here in the middle of my desk. It makes me hard to play the game. Not so bad when I'm just leveling, but. You want to say hi, baby? My keyboard, okay? An awkward girl. No, don't chew on my stuff, please. No. Stop chewing on my stuff. Chewing on it. Come on. Hey, stop. Come on. Let it out. Fucking cat, man. Alright, this one actually. Now I have to go to the other. I have to go up there. Stop, Roxy. No, stop. No, my stop. Hey, stay over there, please. Stay over there now. I'm not being a good girl. You'll be chewing on daddy's wires. Okay?
Dismissed. The eternal titles.
All right, here we go.
Watch your step.
Okay.
Be informed.
Far into the semi now. Closer. Going over there. These kind of quest lines I don't just join as much, I guess, because I'm seems like I'm flying back and forth a lot. That's all I'm really doing. Back over here. Whee. Good thing we're dragon riding, man.
We are the Titan's bedrock and foundation.
Oh my god, I'm talking to people, so much of it. Holy shit, we gotta talk to someone else now.
This is like 100 quests in one. Crazy.
Alright, now what? Am I done? Yep, okay, I'm done. I distributed your dumb crap.
This will get me to 80. I mean, 78.
I'm in the last six plus here.
You go
wherever you please, don't you?
Angry, bro.
The burden is mine.
I serve the Titans unswerving.
Okay. Yes, I know you're Stelvin. Pretty agree that a long time ago, bro. I just complete. Machine speaking. Back in this place again.
Do you have an appointment? I have work to do.
All right, two more. We're getting close now. Yeah, there's only four more quests after, or two more quests after this one. Here.
Speak.
Oh yeah? You want to fight, big guy? Peacekeeper? Not keeping any kind of peace there, buddy. What, old lord? Am I revenging you, murmuring peacekeeper? Right, you walk away. Ooh, huh? Oh, they're both angry fuckers. Here we go. Don't fuck with me, guys. Talking shit to NPCs. Alright, we did it. Go back now. There's one more quest after this one. We're pretty much done. There you go, big guy.
I serve the Titans, mostly. What can Steel Vane do for you?
Back to the Ringing Deeps, huh? The last quest, so. Then I can just figure out what I'm gonna do from there, I guess. I'll have these quests down. I can just do more side quests. All the ones in the main zone, I guess. I'll turn it off at least the start of the stream after this. And I'll be back probably tonight streaming some more. Who knows, by then I might be moved on to a second character. I'm just gonna try to level as many as I can. I got my stuff figured out. I'm dropping frames, but not nearly as bad as earlier, so for my bitrate, which is kind of sucky because I didn't really want to drop my bitrate and it was working fine last night. Now all of a sudden it's just like I literally couldn't turn on my stream. I was dropping like 70%. I had 70% drop frames. Crazy. 55% actually, not 70, but all right, we're going up to see this guy. door? Ooh, what's this? I'll take that. All right. Where do you go? Get out of here, buddy.
Start talking.
Oh, now I have to kill all these things, huh? We still have a campaign left to do now. I actually want to do all the side quests in the most beautiful zone I've ever seen so far. Hollowfall. That is by far my favorite zone now. It's not even close. I need to get back there somehow. Gonna do it for my stream today, so I'm 78, like 15% in or something, whatever. Got all the side quests done for the Earthen unlock, except for just the main campaign, which I get to do more at 80. So yeah, that's gonna do it for now. I'll be back later. Thanks for stopping by, appreciate it. And run an ad quickly before I go.
There's treasure nearby, and that means treasure hunters. Watch your back.
May the shadows pass you by.